Pass.
Oh, shoot. I'm so sorry, Tess. I'm not able to go tonight.
What? We've been planning this for weeks.
I know, but I promised Nolan I'd be his wingman with Cassidy. But we can go next time. For sure.
Okay. It's keep your ticket, just in case.
Alright. I really am sorry. Sorry, Tess, I'm swamped. I won't be able to.
That's okay. What about next week?
Gosh, Tess, I don't know. Jared said something about something. I'm sorry. Maybe next time.
Okay. It's okay.
Ta-da!
What is it?
It's a bracelet, or an anklet, whichever you'd rather. And look, we met.
Okay. I'm just gonna lose it.
Oh. It's okay. I'll just make you another one.
Thank you.
this. I'm so tired of hurting all the time. I just don't know what to do anymore. You make me feel so alone, completely isolated. I'm running myself into the ground, trying to be enough for you, and I know that's never gonna happen. I don't know why I ever thought it could. I just want us to be happy. I'm sorry I'm not pretty, perfect. I'm sorry that I'm not funny, smart, or... I'm so sick of the sadness. I'm done saying that everything is okay. It's not. It's not okay. I'm sorry. But this is the end.